Charts. Representing data in the pictorial form has always been considered as a good medium to attract the attention of readers. Charts in Excel are the pictorial representation of data and are also called graphs. It is much simpler for us to observe patterns in the form of charts or graphs rather than looking at textual data.